The future has arrived. A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match. And to score the ECW Championship, introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
This is a man who spent many years as the top light heavyweight in Japan and is now one of the finest cruiserweights in WWE.
Yeah, who could forget the moment that Kushida defeated Santos Escobar to win the NXT Cruiserweight Championship?
Here comes the Bruiserweight!
From Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
Almost a sick, twisted pleasure that Dunne derives from the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain.
As intense and as dangerous as they come.
Pete Dunne enjoys winning as much as he enjoys inflicting pain upon his opponents.
You don't have to like Pete Dunne, but he will demand that you remember his name.
There's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement it's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
From Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
A man who has achieved success all over the world and has the skills to add to his incredible resume here in WWE.
Amazing grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
Here comes KO!
From Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the ECW champion, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself.
Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
Well, if it's deceitful, if it's underhanded, it is in the playbook of Kevin Owens.
Yeah! A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful. Evil is here.
The Demon Finn Balor!
What a moment!
What a spectacle. And what a big fight we're about to witness. When Balor dons the war paint, it's like his abilities are taken to the next level.
There are cruel intentions on the face of the Demon.
I've followed Finn Balor's career for many years. I've gotten to know the man well. But believe me when I say I see someone completely different tonight in the Demon.
Well, the WWE Universe is well aware that they are seeing something extremely special here tonight.
ECW champion has proven what it takes to represent the title. Do you think his competition has the same amount of drive?
Way better.
Then I don't think it's a question of drive. Every superstar in a position to win a championship has drive. But to have the attitude to be an ECW champion is entirely unique. You need an inherent savageness, a willingness to go to the extreme and still find yourself on top.
Trampling the opposition.
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Trying to send them through a table.
It's crucial. A damaged opponent is one that's easy to position and can't fight back when you put your plan in motion.
Oh, oh, that shattered arm.
Oh! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Well, look out!
Just relentless. Return fire from O'Reilly.
Take a good look at a real-life
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Knees meet the face.
Here is your winner and new